IIT Madras was monitoring the oil spill sludge bioremediation from the initial stage. These are the sampling locations. We have collected the samples and monitored regularly. This from some around 18 sampling locations has been taken. From this 1A, 1 means the top surface soil, and 1A means below the 10 meter below the ground level. So these samples were measured. The TPH concentration, total petroleum hydrocarbon concentration, has been measured regularly to know the hydrocarbon load in the soil. You can see the concentration from the initial to till date, around 40,000 to 1 lakh milligram per kg of TPH was present in the top surface as well as in the ground soil, the below soil level. The soil has around almost a gram per kg, 100 gram per kg level of TPH load was there. Apart from this total saturated hydrocarbon, it has a huge amount of heavy metals as well as PAH present in the soil. So that has to be removed to identify whether this bioremediation soil has been treated by some other thermal method. For example, thermal heating or microwave heating methods. We just took the grab samples of this composite samples of the soil and we tried it.